Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to show you this really interesting drilling operation. And I thought this would be good video because you were so interested on drill sharpening machine. So today we have this bit more advanced drill. It has tungsten carbide bits there and it's pretty long and interesting looking. And it's able to go much faster than your typical high-speed steel drill, and we have pretty long hole to make, so let's see how it goes. And we had three of these same pieces and this is the final one, so we already have pretty good idea about the speed that we should use, and the material is pretty hard and it's quite hard to get the chips to break. And on the beginning it doesn't want to break, but when the hole gets a bit deeper then it breaks pretty well, so. And I think it took like 8 minutes to drill one hole, so pretty fast to compare the high speed steel drills, especially on hard material like this. And the coolant goes inside of the drill, so it comes out on the tip of the drill, and it's pretty important on long holes on the hard material like this. And yeah, it seems to be working really well. That was first time when we got that on film. I think it was the upper one here.
We were just talking that we are running over speed for those, yeah. Like too fast. And then the upper one got like, it's now finished.
I saw sparkles.
Yeah.
Ooh.
What you give on the drilling points?
10 dangerous points.
Hey, but Anni, now we can put a drilling big hole gone wrong in the hood.
Almost died.
Almost died. Yeah, but the drill is doing okay. Yeah, we have like 20 millimeters left of the hole, but we have to change that first. But I think I'm not going to film the rest of the drilling. But yeah, almost died. Almost the taste almost died and the drill almost died and that actually died, so pretty interesting.
And on this week I didn't have very much of workshop time because we made quite demanding hydraulic press channel video and it's Tubecon this week. And I used
One whole day on drawing new press tools with Vertex key for my CAD software. And I can quickly show what I have come up with. This one is like extruder machine. The idea is to fill this cylinder here and then push with the piston, and then stuff comes out from these holes here. And I have many different designs for this part. It's bolted here, so I can change this and extrude different shapes out of the Play-Doh. And if you have good ideas what shapes should I build here, please let me know. I have this like pipe extruding machine, then I have one with lot of holes, and then I have one which has like smiley face that is vomiting out. But if you have some ideas what we should do with this, please let me know. And then to help with the cleaning, I can open these and take the bottom part out. So this should be a pretty good tool. We are going to make a lot of videos with this. And then, if I find, I'm not the most organized guy with the naming. I should do probably a bit better this. Yeah, Spikinator 5 million. This is probably the like best thing so far. These are 12 millimeter spikes, about 100 millis long. And then I have these big things here that are going to guide this. So when I'm going to press the tool down with the press, this is going to happen. All the spikes go through the holes. And I'm going to cut these with laser. There is only about half a millimeter gap around there. So it should like be pretty interesting. And I have Stretch Armstrong toy for this. And this seems to be older design on my newest design. The one hole on the middle is a little bit larger. And I'm not going to put spike to go through that. So then I can flip the tool around and push from behind or below to open it, because it's going to get stuck pretty well. And then I have one other like design about this, but I think I just drew the blades and didn't do the like this whole 3D model of the whole tool, so I'm not going to able to show that. Yeah, but I'm going to make video about the tools when I get the, all the parts from the laser cutting factory. And if you are for some reason going to the Tubecon, we are there on the Saturday. And we have some kind of meet and greet thing there. I'm not sure what is the time of that and the place, but you can see that on the, like probably on some papers that they give you if you are coming there. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.